What's up guys, Josh Garza. I know it's been a while, it's been like 2 weeks and some change since I posted a video. I'm sorry for that, I'm sorry. But I just been like going and going, like, you know, I came home, like I kind of thought like a week was like enough for me to like, you know, party, see all my friends, but no, actually took like a month. But yeah, it's been like doing stuff, you know, like every day with my friends, family, just doing stuff. But I finally like, realized, okay, I need to go back to the gym. I got back on my diet, you know? So this Monday, I've been going to the gym, eating cleaner, not strictly on my diet, but making healthier choices. So that's since Monday. So I'm so sore right now. Like, I still can bench 315 though. We hit chest on Monday, still hit 315. So, you know, strength is still there. My cardio is a little there. Abs are nowhere to be found right now. So we gotta get that back. But, you know, we'll get it. But, you know, that's just what it is, you know? Like, this is real. Like, you know, it's just real shit, like what I'm going through. You know, I came home and thought, like, you know, the adjustment would be like a little, you know, adjustment would be smooth, you know, but actually like adjusting from like, you know, this totally new stuff, this new house, it's been a little, you know, a tad difficult, but you know, it's all good. But like, so just going through that, and you know, yeah, I'm gonna be posting more videos, I promise you. I just had to rewatch my old video to see what I said in it. I said I was gonna give a house tour, so I'm gonna give you a house tour. But yeah, I just wanna give us an update. This is real shit what I'm going through, guys. And you know me, I'm not gonna hold nothing back, not, you know, I'm gonna show everything, tell you how I feel. So yeah, guys. But I promise you, back on my grind, I'll be posting a lot more. You're gonna be seeing a lot more from me. So let's go, guys. This is an adjustment. It's a new chapter. This is honestly a new chapter in my life, and it's just totally different. This is what I'm going through. So I'm gonna show you. I know I took a month off, but now let's get it, guys. So I'm gonna show you the house right now. Let's go. All right, guys. So this is it right here. This is it right here. It's like a condo, a townhouse. I'm not sure which one it is. I'll ask my dad, but. So let me show you guys. So it's got like a little patio almost. Front gate. So you walk in here. We got a table right here. We were playing beer pong the other day. My dad keeps finding like ping pong balls all over the house. It's pretty funny. He's like, why is there ping pong balls? Like, we were playing beer pong, but. So here we are. Got some Lazy Boys. Two of them. Got another one right there. TV. Nice like nice living room. And come over here, got the table, got the kitchen, nice size kitchen, not bad at all. There's a bathroom in there. So we go in the garage, got your own garage, two door garage. It's very messy, just pops. Yeah, is this a condo or a townhouse?
Condo.
It's a condo, okay.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm showing the house.
Oh, the hell?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still cleaning here.
Yeah, he's cleaning.
Yeah. Found your birth certificate.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I have two of those, yeah.
You get
yeah.
All
right. How was I looking in the gym?
You look better. You've looked better, definitely.
Yeah,
but it won't take you long to get it back.
Yeah, I know.
You know, it won't take you long, son.
Yeah.
But, you know, taking it a month off, you know, I can see the difference. But, you'll get it back.
Yeah.
Hanging out with your dad, pushing you, you know, you'll get it back.
So we come upstairs. I don't know if you saw like in my coming home video, you saw like my dad, he calls me Simba. So he put like, he like decorated my room with a whole bunch of Simbas. But I took like three down because like, that's too many. So you come in here, small ass bed. I need to get a new bed. It's too small for me. Not bad, a little messy. Come here, nice size closet actually. Got my own restroom, so major key on restroom, not bad at all. And then the dad's room, he got the big bed. I'd be whenever like, my dad's away, like he's not staying the night, I'll sleep in his bed. So much, like it's so comfy. It's like one of those hotel beds. So this is his room. Not bad. So yeah, that's it. Just me and my dad living here. So it's actually very nice, very cozy. So can't complain. Much better than the barracks, way better than the barracks. So yeah, guys, I'm back on my shit. I'll be posting more videos. I'll be filming tomorrow. I promise you. It's just life, guys. This is what I'm going. It's coming home, guys. This is what you gotta, adjustment. But we're good now. Back on the gym. I'm still stronger than my dad. He didn't say that, but I'm still stronger than him. But. Alright guys, I will see you next time.